These green fritters are the best way to eat your vegetables. Welcome back to Sneaky Veggies.
Not only are these fritters super loaded with veggies and fiber, they're also a low-waste snack. You can use just about any vegetable. I love chopping up celery leaves when they're on hand. We've also added a punch of protein by using chickpea flour and flax as the base. So if you've got to eat some greens and aren't craving a salad, whip up a batch and throw me a follow, because I got lots more where these came from.